Max Beeners of Sioux Falls, South Dakota was an amazing man, and for much of his life he battled with leukemia. He was diagnosed with leukemia when he was about 5. He fought it for the first time and won his battle. However, when Max was a teenager, his leukemia returned. He again battled with his disease, and once again, he won. He even came back so strong that he made the Roosevelt tennis team. But just 6 weeks before his death, it returned. He finally decided he had enough fighting. For his make-a-wish, he had a prized car redone and upgraded. But his biggest wish was to graduate from Roosevelt High School. In May 1999, he achieved his goal. And about a week after graduating, he passed away. He was buried in his cap and gown. Max planned his funeral and his memorial. He also designed his own grave marker to include a seat so people could rest when they came to visit. He selected a site close to the road so his friends could honk when they passed by. Max's headstone is made of black granite with silver bench attached to it. His picture is permanently etched in the stone along with the etched picture of his favorite things, his car, tennis racket, and snowboard. We seldomly think of an 8-year-old as being in the position to teach the rest of us about lessons in life. Many were touched by the short life of Max Beeners. Max was always known for his million-dollar smile, and many of his friends said he taught them to have a relationship with God. Max's sense of humor and selflessness stayed with him until his last minutes. Max also wrote a poem during his last fight with leukemia. The poem is inscribed on his grave marker. Max's mother, Carla, said he wrote the poem in a matter of minutes, telling her the words just came to him. Max even has an award in his honor. The Spirit of Max Award, presented by the Sioux Falls Tennis Association, is dedicated in memory of Max. In addition to tennis, Max was a leader in school, the community, and in his church. In honor of Max, the South Dakota Tennis Association presents this award annually to deserving senior boy or girl tennis player following their respective state high school tennis tournament. Max is an inspiring man, and he will never be forgotten. There is even a memorial outside of his high school to remind people the value of life.